Welcome back, everybody. Make sure to like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, and hit that notification bell. Go to YouTube and do the same thing, y'all. It's greatly appreciated. We are on the last challenge of Act 6, and then we have finished Vengeance of the Skinned. We need to just set two more varmints on fire. Alive, preferably. Glad I came this way, y'all. $50 for free. It's in my hand. And the cat takes it from me. Oh, that's not too far at all. No thanks. Let's put these birds to sleep. That's like way down the way here. The boss is here, y'all. That's what the shooting is. I'm assuming they're hitting him silently. Sounded like he died.
Yeah.
Kind of blew my element of surprise, y'all. Gonna have to back up. Because they will be coming for me once they pick that up. They're coming. Taking me alive, y'all. Thank you. Alrighty, y'all. Let's get it. Oh, someone's behind me. Might be able to ambush whoever that is. If I do it though, I should do it over here where they're coming for the clue.
Thank you.
Magoo. I thought the guy on the ground was his partner. I didn't realize it was gonna be somebody else. That was the most random thing ever. Sounds like a zombie. Thank you. I swore I heard somebody. So much audio happening right now. Wow. Holy moly. Somebody was through here because there's a lantern on the ground. Unless that's supposed to be there, I don't know. Sounded like it might have been in this little town. Actually, no, I should lock my consumables, not that. Slow and steady, everybody. Those suits are out. Use that gun to my advantage. I don't hear a boss, so I don't think they were here fighting a boss if they were here. They were fighting either a bigger monster, or they were fighting a player. Might not even happen here at all. Slow and steady, everybody. We're not getting the angry sound, so we should be okay. Fingers crossed. No traps. Good. Yeah, I figured it's probably gonna be up here. to go east. Oh, see? I knew there was a gunfight. Two players must have been fighting each other. Unless it was 2-on-1. Regardless of what it was, one went down. Glad I figured that out, though. I knew I heard gunfire. Oh, you can't even pick up their guns. That stinks. Oops. I'm supposed to be going east. Oh, I'm supposed to go west. What am I doing? What am I doing, guy? At least I have it. Wake it up, son. There's a mighty big explosion. Any loot to be had? Oh, real nice. There it is. Right where I said it was gonna be. Hello? Right here? Jeez, guys. Don't listen to Havoc. Why would you do that? Ugh. Alright, I guess I'll kill some stuff so I can get my character leveled up. See you later. Pretty sure I can do the same thing to her. Yeah, buddy. Oh, think smarter, guys. Think smarter. Oof, I love the way these sound. Wonder if that's got a tighter recoil than the Caldwell or the Schofields. So I feel like those have a nice recoil. Runabout. Hearing anything screech and squeal, so let's go inside and find stuff to kill. Hello, zombies. What are you, taking a break? Usually when I roll through here, there's tons of you. Well, maybe because that was there. People probably came through and killed everything. Oh, hello. $100, cha-ching, in the bank. Oh, hello. I was looking for you. Hey, buddy! Uh-oh. His head exploded. Hello, Senor Horse. The doctor's in. I hear that guy. Where you at, bud? I could have swore I heard an immolator. Hearing stuff. Let's go to the wagon and see what we might be able to get. Flare pistol. Goo. Alright, now we know you can't do it to the crows. Touchdown! I wonder if I hit a player with that one, like set him on fire. There's only one way to know. For science! Get up in someone's grill and be like, pop! Oh, that sounds nice. Not sure what the level of damage on it is, though. I'll have to look at its stats. Yeah, buddy. On the bridge? On the bridge? On the bridge. Nice. Out on a fight. Sounds like. Back up, bud. We got something in here making some sounds. Give him a knife back. Uh-oh. I don't think I'll be getting that one back. I'm sure can. Whoa. Time for a pistol. You shall not lay your hands on me, goddammit. Where'd my knife go? I lost it. Well, another knife bites the dust. Another knife bites the dust. Oh, and another knife gone. Another knife down. Another knife bites the dust. Ho, oh, oh. Ho. Nothing look tough now, are you? Somebody definitely came through here with the door wide open. This door is wide open as well, also. Fatty McGaddy. Well, you can shoot fast with these bad boys. Ooh. Just missed. Oh, we can get these bad boys cleaned up. Oh, that's real nice lack. What do we manage to get here? Poison sense. Goo. Oh, goo. Thanks. Oh, hello. Oh, I never reloaded, y'all. Was he doing the Dougie? I think he was doing the Dougie. So Q will auto. Alright, that's nice. That's the type of speed you need right there. Pop, 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 pop. Relentless. They're trying to run away. It's like pop, 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 pop. And they died. They died. Okay, just enough for a solo starter pack. All right, let's try it again, y'all. Thank you. All right, y'all, let's get her done. We need to set one more varmint on fire. Don't you look this way now. Don't you do it. Not entirely sure what someone would spawn if they do spawn. I just want to get jumped. Whew, thought that was a play. That's why we took the fall damage treat. Every game is something different. I wanted to say perk or ability. In this game, it's a trait. Better get your words trait. Ha ha. I'll have it, you so funny. Just blowing stuff up over here. Ho! I don't think I've ever seen that. Take a photo of that, y'all. The memory books. For the memories. Yep, we got a boss here. Damn it. Oh, they know we here now. Uh-oh. That's not good for anybody, y'all. Damn, two firebombs gone. Set somebody on fire. Come on, man, I just want to get a firebomb. That's where I started, so I'm not gonna be able to get this. Wow, to think that the boss is right next to where I started, dude. Ugh. And where'd I go? Out this way? easier to hit more wagons. There aren't any more though. So funny when kids do that. We're in the exit, guys. Come get us. Like, no one cares, dude. We get it. Just in time, y'all. Looking at a health pack right now. I said, who? Gonna heal myself up right now. Killing bad guys every day. Thank you. This could be a trap. Oh, they're dead. Well, that works too. Wish a partner. Nobody else around. Okay. I just got an uppercut. And drop that for this. Yes, sir, I can. Well, conversion uppercut. Just in case. Whoops. I don't know. I didn't see any of the bodies, so I'm wondering if one person beat that boss, the other person grabbed it, both of them ran, one was chasing, whether it was the original guy or the guy who stole it. I would assume the original guy was getting chased. But then the question is, which one died? The original guy who banished the boss, or was it the guy who tried stealing it? A lot of money. Wow. Ooh. Wow. That's crazy, dude. I wish I didn't pick it up. I feel inclined on using it now. Oh, man. Well, I guess if I'm gonna do that, I'll switch spots to where it was. I'll bring myself a carabiner. I'd just like to know what I unlocked. Come on, one more fire. Set him on fire, son. Thank you. Very nice. clap the guy up top and clap the guy down bottom. Thank God I threw a firebomb up there. Hopefully I got my, hopefully I finish this out here. Maybe we'll be celebrating. I don't know, y'all. Let's celebrate together. Yeah! Did we finish Vengeance of the Skinned and unlock our character? We shall see, y'all. If we can only get to an exit, I would continue, but... Oh, man. This is one of my favorite rifles in the game. When I do use one, it's usually this bad boy. Sure does pack a wallop, and it looks mighty nice. Gonna be celebrating, y'all. Let's see. Celebrations to follow. Are we celebrating, y'all? Killed two hunters. Oh man, I don't get to celebrate, y'all. That is a bummer. That must have been a solo up there. Unless when you knock them, it doesn't count as a living enemy. It did last season. Well, guess we just gotta bring a couple more then, huh? Is that necessary? Sure, why not? Alright, I guess we have to try it again, y'all. Pretty sure I could celebrate now, y'all. That had to hit both of them. If it didn't hit them, I'm gonna be highly upset, y'all. Just say no, kids. I think this is the end of the line for this quest. They better have got me what I needed, y'all. It doesn't tell me. I feel like it usually does. So I'm gonna be mighty upset if I have missed my throw. And that is a wrap on this quest line, everybody. We got a double touchdown on that throw. Kaboom! Give me the skinned. You are now mine. I have a new character I can use, everybody. General Tiberius Beauregard Havoc at your service, sir, oh madam. We have completed what we was aiming for. With 3 days, 7 hours, 14 minutes, and 50 seconds left on the clock. That is right, everybody. Last time we finished it with a mere 3 hours and 3 minutes left and a handful of seconds. We doing better. We moved that three up a dial. We moved the decimal point back a tenth. We did it, everybody. Congratulations to me, and thank you for watching. It has been a pleasure streaming this questline for y'all. It is your boy, General Tiberius Beauregard Havoc, signing off for now. Make sure to like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, hit that notification bell. Go to YouTube and do the same thing, y'all. Help me celebrate with the subscribes and the follows and the notifications so you know when I'm back. It is your boy, General Havoc. I am out for the evening. I shall be back after work tomorrow. So stay tuned, y'all. Peace. I am out.